My name is Fabio Morosini, and I'm professor of international law at the Federal University of Rio Grande do Sul in Brazil. The topic of my lecture today is the promotion of health and environmental policies in the jurisprudence of the WTO. This topic deals with the issue of the right to regulate in the context of international trade law. We have to bear in mind that trade law was designed and developed as an area of international law.